How to make a 3D printed statue look and feel like a real statue.
This is a pretty complicated model that we're going to be attempting this technique with, but never fear, we're using infill this time. 15% gyroid infill to be precise.
Well, that made a mess. All clean. Ugh, why do I do this to myself? That's